Gotch has it swiped away by Ekholm, defenseman. Here's Gudbranson offensively with a shot on goal. Same Gudbranson right after it. Predators reset in their own zone. Ryan Ellis, the defenseman, chips it to the Panther line. Mike Weber is back. Panthers home Thursday against the Bruins. Here's a turnover and a shot in front, deflected towards the net. Smith put it wide. Panthers able to control there. Gilbert, lead pass, finding Fleischmann. Moving into the Nashville zone with a quick shot. Blocker save, Rene. Sent out in front, boys, nicely defensively. Took the hit from Ellis. Panthers break out 3-on-2. Here's Barkov in over the line, holding and shooting, and Rene able to fight it off. It's valuable. Can't score if you don't have the puck, right?
Puck possession is so important, that faceoff.
Put right in front, marched him with a big save. Gostad with a good pass in front for Eric Nystrom. Fourth line for Nashville. Nystrom again. Nice save again by Markstrom. Nicely. Gomez slowed it down to allow Gilbert to keep that alive. Here's Jonathan Huberdeau behind the net. Over to Gomez and Gilbert up high. Campbell has a lane, winds up and shoots, and Rene saw it all the way, so he made the glove save.
You have to.
Half a minute to go in the Panther man advantage. Now they've got some traffic in front. Kopetsky, that's where he likes to play. Trying for the screen on Rene. You see it right there on the left of your screen. Here's the shot, the blast, saved by Rene. Held in by Kulikov. Gather it in, setting up Wilson, and quickly back to the point. Here's Seth Jones with a big blast. Markstrom got a piece. And loose in front again. Wilson on the backhand wide. Fisher one more time down low. Top line for Nashville with some pressure down. Shea Weber and Fisher again. And Weber with a blast, and he scores. 1-0 Nashville.
Shea Weber's got one of the biggest shots in the game. Eichmann's on the side. Weber gets into better shooting position. Markstrom is sliding. The top half of the net is open, and he's got
Stahlberg, the former Blackhawk. Gomez with Forsberg. Gilbert, Huberdeau there as well. Predators able to work it free. Klein shoots wide. Big carom off those end boards. We're seeing that all season long. Maybe because those nets are a little bit smaller. Surprise, they'll tell us at the first intermission that they wound up getting Jones. The Panthers jumped up at number two and took him. Barkov, that is, with their pick. Nice holding at the line by Weber. And Weber's got the puck, the drop pass, the Kopetsky shot, saved by Rene. Put it to the end boards for Smith. Tight quarters, Wilson. Jones just held it in. He winds and fires. Markstrom came out to meet the shot. Man advantage, and we're back to even strength. Good kill by the Panthers with five to go here in the first. Loose puck at center. Chipped in, and now Bork on Markstrom. Big stop by Jacob Markstrom, and no rebound.
It's a big advantage to have that fourth guy on the rush.
Gilroy now, forced back. Look out, loose puck in front, Stahlberg, and Markstrom saves the day. No, again with a good effort going down, held it in momentarily. Oh, Weber with a big hit on Stahlberg at center. Physical hockey there by Mike Weber, and it sends Gomez on his way. Kulikov jumping up. Here's Huberdeau in front, makes the move. Get prettier than that, and we're tied at one. Oh, Huberdeau, it's gorgeous.
The punishing body check in the transition game, and they're able to get up into the play. Just stop here, watch right here, down the middle, roll it. Watch what Kulikov does. He jumped up as a defenseman. He took everyone with him. That opened up that seam for Jonathan Huberdeau.
By Thanksgiving, I mean, I'm just going to be all over you. We'll remember all of it. Here's Campbell winding and shooting, and it goes wide. Gudbranson nicely fends him off, and here comes Eric Gudbranson. Blue line, red line, over the Nashville line, sets up boys for a shot. Nice carry by Gudbranson. Drawn back and picked up by Smith, takes a shot, and Markstrom made the save up high. Loose in front, now Smith shoots wide. Cullen chips it in front. It comes to the point, Seth Jones, the big hammer. Oh, that one caught Gudbranson, who blocked the shot. The partial change, but it's Cullen again for Bork shooting wide. And now Ellis. Cullen, out in front, saved by Markstrom, and a big one.
You know this, Mr. Islander.
Look out, loose in front, Weber nicely tipped it away.
Scored the 1980 Cup winning goal against the Philadelphia Flyers.
Look out, Mathias in front, lifts it high, found a loose puck. Mathias again puts it in front, tipped away. Played though, and Hornqvist got the feed from Jones, and here comes Fisher. Wilson holding, throwing it in front. Deflected towards the net. Markstrom couldn't hold on to it, but the Panthers are on it. It went off Markstrom's glove and for Thomas Kopetsky. Fired up high. Here's Gotch with a chance. Blocker save, Rene. Gotch, a one-time Predator from 09 to 11 before signing with the Panthers. But the Predators able to work it free and break out. Gostad, drop pass. Didn't get to Hendricks cleanly. Allows the Panthers the other way. The rush led by Bjugstad. Holding, putting it in front. It came right through the slot. Hammers it back in. Kulikov under pressure. They get the steal. He shoots it and hit the crossbar. Bork was in front. The feed from Smith. And now another chance. The backhander score. And Fisher gives Nashville the lead.
On the line change came right off the bench. Everyone focused on the puck. No one picks up Fisher. He goes forehand, backhand, in behind Markstrom.
It's around Fisher. Makes his way deep into the zone. Stops at the goal line. Feeds Gotch for a shot. Now Gotch in front trying to get an opportunity. It bounces. Loose puck. Gotch on the backhander. He scores! Marcel Gotch and the Panthers answer right back and we're tied. How do you like that?
And it makes no mistake, it's the bouncing puck, the batting puck. No one can find the puck. Both Nashville defensemen lobbed in a bright spot early on this season.
Yeah, three goals already in the seven games. Led the Panthers to the opening night win in Dallas a couple weeks ago. Turnover, Boys with a chance. Kick save, Rene. Oh, Brad Boys. Here's Mathias handing over to Gilbert, who puts the brakes on. Back again for Mathias up high. The wrist shot was blocked. Mathias holds it in. The give to Gilbert, whining and shooting. Blocked away again. Matt Gilroy carrying. Finds Huberdeau, but it rolled away from him. And Smith the other way. Cross-ice pass. Has a man in Bork. Oh, glove save. Markstrom rebound loose, and it's pushed in by Smith. And the Predators lead for the third time tonight. Will they wave this off? Let's see. They're going to take a look at it.
Gomez trying to fish at the puck, doesn't pick up.
On this man advantage is Forsberg. Plays it around the boards. Forsberg up to the point for Weber. And Forsberg again. Hands it over to Leguan. Down low, Hornqvist looking out in front. The backhander, oh, and he goes in. A soft backhander finds its way to the back of the net, and now the Cats are down by two in the third. That hurts.
To use his goal stick to help himself out. It went flat. He needs a little bit of help from his defenseman, but that's what.
And now they need to start pushing it offensively against the tough defensive-minded team. Down 4-2. Kulikov gave it away. The Smith shot. Stick save by Markstrom. Deftly knocked out of the air that time by Weber. Taken right back by Barkov. Sets up Fleischman. He's in. He shoots it. Rene made the stop. And then the net is dislodged. The chance there for Fleischman, but Pekka Rinne comes up large. Gomez clears. Gostad. Good pass to Stahlberg, and now another shot on goal. Save by Markstrom up high. Stahlberg shoots, kick save. Stahlberg puts it in front. Campbell.
This one area with Coach Barry Trotz. Been at it a long time. Nashville's good at closing games.
Here comes Gilroy, throwing it in front, score! Alexander Barkov! The 18-year-old makes it a one-goal game.
I think it might have went off the defenseman's stick in front.
Couldn't really tell there, could
Can't
you?
Can't really tell. From my angle, I thought it was the defenseman.
Yeah, that's definitely. It's
or
Leguan.
Or Leguan coming back. So it's Leguan coming back that gets a piece of it.
This is to the corner. It's Gomez again, putting it in front. No white jersey there. As we approach 6 minutes to go in the third. First 5 minutes of the period belong to the Predators. Hornqvist shoots. It hit the post. It stayed out. They thought it was a goal. We take a look at it. Looks like it stayed out. 3 minutes left in regulation. Smith into the Panther zone, winding, setting up Colin Markstrom with a big stop. And here comes Leguan. He's got Forsberg with him 2-on-1. Big save, Markstrom, rebound. Loose puck, Markstrom down. It's behind the Panther net. Shipped in front, but Branson got a piece of it covering the goal line. To Gomez. Cross ice pass. 1:20 left. Campbell in the high slot. Huberto trying to cause some pain in front. Here's a shot on goal high. Markstrom is headed off the ice. Panthers get the extra skater on. 6-on-5, desperate play late in the game. Fleischman off the bench. Gets it to Versteeg. Now it's Jonathan Huberto. Setting up Versteeg, the big shot. Rene will hold it. Alexander Barkov gives to Huberto. Cross ice pass, they've got a chance. The shot skips wide from Campbell. Huberto again. Down to 15 to go. Campbell one-timer. That's blocked. Barkov couldn't get it back to the point cleanly. They get it back to Boys. Now Versteeg won't get a shot off. And a bitter loss tonight.